Hello, my name is Gabriel Avaroa and I am the President and CEO of the Latin Recording Academy. A few days ago, we were supposed to announce the nominees for the 18th Annual Latin Grammy Awards ceremony that will take place in November 16 of this year. However, in the face of the tragic and catastrophic events that have been affecting Latin communities in countries like Mexico, Puerto Rico, the Dominican Republic, many other countries in the Caribbean, and of course Latin communities in the US, we decided to postpone our announcement until further notice. We are convinced that music heals, and under that, we have decided to announce our nominees next week on Tuesday, the 26th of September.